Hello and welcome to this video on how to copy elements from one drawing to another. So in this case I want to copy the legend and the drawing information. So first I will select it and type in copy base and hit enter. And now I need to specify a base point, and in this case I will just select the bottom corner of the drawing header. Then I will go to the other drawing. And if I hold down Control V, and now I need to specify the base point again, which is the bottom corner of the drawing header. And now the drawing information and the legend is placed exactly the same spot as the other drawing. And I can do the same if I go to the model world. And let's say I want to copy this curve stone, so I will select it and type in copy base. Hit enter and specify the base point. Go to the other drawing, then in the model world. Now hold down Control and V and just place it according to the base point.